Welcome back to Poppin' Blisters. I got a treat for you.